Since the outbreak of COVID-19, the National Guard has been on the front lines assisting medical personnel, government agencies, and communities. From distribution to manpower to equipment, we've been in this fight together. Now that a vaccine is available, the National Guard continues that support, and in some locations, we will be administering it. We're all in this together, so let's finish strong.